Wolverinians have a strong naval heritage. This can be seen in St Peter's Garden with a statue of able seaman Douglas Harris, which commemorates his brave actions in the battle during World War I. For 20 years, HMS Forward have had a regular presence here in the city, forging strong links with Wolverhampton and Wolverinians, developing relationships, attending and supporting events across the city. So I call for the scroll of Freedom of the City.